Hello everybody. Nice to see you again. Maybe some of you may know, today is my birthday. 1943, July 22nd, I was born. So I became 68 years old now. 3 days later, we have a big ceremony from Fukushima. So it's a nice timing to give you some information, including program in Fukushima on my birthday. Because people's energy, I hope, come to Japan bigger and bigger and bigger. So, anyway, today is my birthday, so please celebrate that. Okay, I'll explain. I'll introduce a program which will be held on July 20th in Fukushima. But my English is not so, English pronunciation is not so good. I have an assistant named Tomoko-san to explain this program. Hi, Tomoko-san, dozo.
Okay, nice to meet you everybody. I'm going to introduce a time schedule of the 25th of July in Fukushima. So World Peace Prayer Ceremony in Fukushima. Program is in Japanese time. 3:50 in the morning, opening with music by Mr. Morgan Fisher. 4 o'clock, opening word by MC Ikue Masudo. 4:05, Shinto prayer given the chief priest Mr. Katakura. 4:15, Agni Hotra ceremony, fire ceremony to clean radioactive contaminated air by Mr. Reina. 4:30, Japanese taiko drum performance by well-known player Mr. Megumu Nishino and Mr. Norihito Kubo. 4:45, organizers opening remarks and song of Japanese national anthem by Masaru Emoto, the chairman of the NPO Emoto Peace Project. Silent prayer for the spirit of disaster victim. Chant the song, sound of 528 Hz to access free energy of the universe. Send the prayer of love and gratitude to the warden by Masaru Emoto. Sing Ode to Joy with everyone. Chant the grand invocation 3 times. 5:50, some words by Dr. Vincent C., sponsor of the ceremony. 5:20, presentation of messages for the ceremony. 5:25, remarks and performance by the local supporters. 5:45, ending with music by Mr. Morgan Fisher.
Thank you very much. As you know, there is a time difference between your country and my country. So this is Japan time. So please check your time, real time. So just one thing I want to explain about the mantra, Dai Dangen. Because I want all of you chant this mantra in Japanese. Because this mantra was created by Dr. Nobuo Shoya. He is my master. And he asked me to spread this mantra all over the world to create real world of peace before he died. And he needed percentage of people of this planet may chant this that mantra. And so we can get eternal world peace. First, I will speak in Japanese, and later she will translate that meaning. Okay? Daidangen, 宇宙の大断言、宇宙の無限の力がコリコって、まことの大和の御世がなりなった。思わ、宇宙の無限の力がコリコって、まことの大和の御世がなりなった。まず、宇宙の無限の力がこりこって、まことの大和の御世がなりなった。Please.
Okay, so I'm gonna explain with you in English this message, so meaning. So the eternal power of the universe has gathered itself to create a world with a true and grand harmony.
Thank you.So, let's see you 3 days later on the TV, you stream World Peace Prayer Ceremony in Fukushima. Please note, record this address. Okay. ありがとう。And さよなら。And またね。
Thank you for watching today, everybody. So for your further information, please visit us on our website, emotopeaceproject.blogspot.com.